Holy cow, you recognize some of those guys here. Eating at Travail in Robbinsdale isn't just a dinner, it's an experience. And next weekend is extra special. Their first annual Guilefest will celebrate Oktoberfest, German culture, complete with lederhosen and a boot mug. Mike Brown, Bob Gerkener here. They are the chef and owners. We're stretching. We're getting warm. You ready to go here?
We are ready to go.
Great to have you guys.
Yes, love being here, guys.
Tell me about Guilefest. It looks awesome.
So Guilefest is going to be about a 300-person party that we're throwing at Travail.
Holy cow.
Inside and out.
Wow.
So we're setting up two giant tents outside. All the smokers are going. All the smokers. Giant locomotive smokers.
Oh, my word.
Basically, we're allowing you to do your own tasting.
Yeah.
So 20 different food stations throughout the whole place, which is all inclusive of your ticket. And plenty of games as well. Probably some of the funnest games ever, right?
The most guile games ever.
All right, what are you serving? Because this smells, that's brats and German potato salad.
Minnesota sausage.
They smell incredible.
We're doing five different sausages. We're going to be releasing sausages as the night goes on.
And you make them at your place, right?
Yes, you make, everything's made at our restaurant. There's going to be a polka band playing, of course, at all times walking around.
Polka band, yeah. We're gonna dance a little bit?
Yeah, and games.
Do you know polka? Can you dance the polka?
Of course I can dance the polka.
Can you dance the polka better after a boot of beer?
We're definitely gonna get into the boot of beer here in just a second. This is a German potato salad, which you have the recipe for.
Yes, we do.
We're gonna send that out to everybody.
I'm gonna bring a couple of these over to Bobby and Belle because they're gonna want some of this.
You want the beer.
Oh, you want the beer, not the broth?
Yeah,
well, here, put some food in your stomach. You need some food in your stomach first.
Okay.
Yeah.
There you go. Thank you.
Put some food in your stomach.
Oh, my goodness. I'll have
this one. What do you thought, we were going to share?
I guess not.
No sharing.
We're not sharing.
So, yeah, basically.
Yeah, tell me more while I eat.
We have a bunch of different games that are going on. We've made three hammer schlagens. If you are familiar, it's when you...
The nail.
You drive the nail into the piece of wood, and whoever gets their nail in last is the winner.
That's right.
Sounds kind of silly, but once you play it...
Yeah.
It is quite addicting, and it's fun
addicting.
To drink beer.
Yeah,
too.
Uber beer is fun.
Speaking of beer,
let's do it.
We have lots of beer there. 14 different beers. We're going to actually have to release beers because we don't even have that many taps.
Yeah.
But we're kind of expecting people to blow through some of these kegs.
You think so?
Oh, I think so.
Just perhaps, right?
Like I said, all food, all drink is included with your ticket that you buy.
Yeah.
And don't forget, we need to drop a promo code.
Okay.
It's sausage.
Sausage.
Lowercase letters.
Lowercase letters.
All right, that's
in
promo code.
You don't write sausage lowercase letters.
Good
just
call.
Write sausage.
Good call.
In lowercase letters.
All that's right. 20% off your ticket.
Tell me about the. Let's do beer.
All right.
You
want to
do that now?
Basically, this is a small boot. They're a little bit bigger. We'll have these floating around everywhere. You'll get your own stein when you come in.
Yes.
But this is like just for fun. We'll have boots floating around. The it's rules are toe up.
Yes. Can I bring in help?
Yes, of course. We need some help over here. Beer help, please.
What do you say?
Beer
what
help,
do you say?
Please.
Yes, come here.
So at the end, whoever wins says ziggy zaggy ziggy zaggy, and everyone says oi, oi, oi. That's right.
So we're racing you?
Yeah, you guys are going to race this. Come on in
come
here.
Come on, Belle.
Come
on,
we're racing.
We're racing.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
All right.
So toe up. Before you pass it, you have to flick it. Okay?
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Ready? Cheers.
Cheers.
And go. Bob, get it. Come on, baby.
Seriously, there is one point where there's a splash, right?
He's already halfway done.
There's a splash. There was a splash.
He's already halfway done.
We're not even past the top.
Well, you only took a sip.
You took a sip.
We lost.
All right, we won.
You lose.
Do you sing?
Ziggy zaggy, ziggy zaggy.
Oi, oi, oi.
Ziggy zaggy, ziggy zaggy.
Oi, oi, oi.
Ziggy zaggy, ziggy zaggy.
Oi, oi, oi.
I don't think they're going to be fun.
Well, I need you to finish that boot before you set it down, please.
What is this event?
This event
it's only
is
9:50, folks.
Next Saturday.
Oh.
Next Saturday. We have all the information on our website as well. Check it out. We'll be right back. I think.
We're not sure. Fabulous.
Look at that.